There's no way this is true. I just found out you could turn on the PS3 with just the controller, but how did I not know this? I always just turn it on by pushing the power button, but from Reddit Online, all you have to do is push this button and it turns on? Oh my god!